we've had a pretty busy year, I'd say. We, a lot of gigs and worked a lot of hours and trying to get around to every place we need to be and go, and we still have a lot of places to go and see and do. So I think we planned trips through about the next 5 years. So we'll see how many of those we actually get to take and do and be. And so back in the summer, I played a gig up in Munising up in the UP. And told Nancy, I'm going to UP. You're doing what? We're going where? But it was a good time. You know, this is a beautiful state that we have here. And there's so many places that we still want to go, and hopefully we can get to do all those. But I know the cold weather's coming, and Bob's got a fire burning, or gonna have soon, and I thought I heard my furnace kick in the other day, and so it still works, so that's good. That's good, but I guess it's time to pull the old air conditioners out of the wall and put them away. But anyway, I do like this time of year, even when my Lions are losing and my Wolverines are losing, but that's okay. Anyway, this is a little song about Springport, Michigan. It happened back in 1917. Little tornado came through there and did a lot of destruction. And the time that I wrote this, I've been all over Canada and down to the Midwest, and there was a lot of tornadoes, a lot of crazy weather going on. And I started writing this song about those kind of things, and then came upon this story about that little town of Springport. I don't know if anyone's from there. You're from Springport? Oh, okay. but anyway, this is called Springport. Hope you like it. It's a little bit of a sad song, but it's a true story, and a lot of my songs are just stories with a few chords behind them. Better run on for cover. The sky is dark and wild. No sirens to warn us. Pain is starting to fly.
Piles of debris. looks like night. Cracking voices, trying to tell a story about what happened here, and I was nearly destroyed. This little town of Springport will be strong and survive. Tornado's coming, trying to rip our town apart. Even when it's all over, we'll never rip it from our mind. Even when it's all over, I'm